If your car could travel beyond the basic bumper sticker.
I love flamingos.
They're on the road with removable, reusable stickers, sort of.
I've put many different types of dogs on my car because I've rescued and fostered for over 30 years.
Like a temporary tattoo, fun but not forever.
I wanted to express flight and hope and joy.
It's a new avenue for your car to express itself.
I think your car is talking. Would you mind translating?
Oh, my car is talking. It's saying it's having a happy, happy day.
That's a lot for a car to say.
It's very talkative, like its mommy.
New Orleans graphic design artist Elena Walker is behind the wheel, creating the concept she calls car floats. Like a float in a parade, like the parade they practice for.
You are transforming road rage into highway happiness.
Wow, I love that. Can I use it?
One more flower.
New Orleans nurse Joseph Thomas.
Put one more flower. Oh, right there. It is perfect.
He transformed his 2022 yellow Jeep.
What's the reaction you're getting from people when you're on the road?
My friend who rides with me often says it looks like a Malibu barbecue Jeep she had when she was a child.
Yeah, and I guess that makes you Malibu Ken.
Somewhere between a bumper sticker and a refrigerator magnet, just listen. Your car may just have something to say.
It can be an expression of yourself for one day.
And make even a mile-long traffic backup almost a pleasure.
Bill Wood, WGNO News.